tell you what you don't know. You can still do the work of God. And you find you needed deliverance. You can still do that. That's what I know. You find that you can still pray for others. But you still need what? So everybody needs deliverance. What does deliverance mean? A new level. You understand? A new level. So, I need deliverance because I need to go to a new level. And you can't finish all this level. As long as you are alive, you need what? Because you have to go to what? So, sometimes when you are favored by people, you feel you don't need deliverance. But the day they leave you, you realize that opportunity of deliverance came, but you misuse it. So you don't look at the present time and you say you have arrived. You don't look at the state and where you say, now I have arrived. No. Always there's a level for you to go for. Another level, just like that. People are watching, they say they want to go to another level. You are going to another level. You are going to another level. If you believe, say amen.
Amen.
Wherever you are watching from, say amen.
Amen.
Because you are crying, you say you want me to pray for you as you are watching. I say deliverance. It's not embarrassing to get deliverance. Some people can still laugh at you when you are getting delivered, like these ones who are vomiting here. Like the one who manifested. They don't know that you are in the operational room of God. Deliverance means you are going to your next level. Go to your level. Go to your level. Go to the next level. Those who think you have arrived, they are about to be surprised of you. There are some people here, as you are watching here, as you are watching, there's an anointing that is coming upon them. And they'll go to a next level. There's a next level. Can you take it? Can you take the next level? Can you take the next level? Can you receive it? Lift your hands. Lift your, even when you are watching, just like that. Father, show me those people. Brother, can you just show me those people? Lift up your hands. Father, can you show me people who are going to the next level here? Touch them. Touch. People are falling down. My God, watch this one. People are falling everywhere. Go to the next level. Watch. My God, my God, my God. Some people here, they are receiving spiritual gifts. Other, they are receiving businesses. Other, they are receiving financial breakthroughs. This is another level. This is another level. Take it. Watch, watch there. My God. Go to the next level. Those who think it's over with you, they're about to be surprised of you. Those who think it's over, they're about to be surprised of you. Father, show me. There are many. There's still many. Those you are anointing, another new level. Let me see them. Let me see those people. Father, raise pastors here. A new level to this pastor here. To the pastors here. Let them receive a new level. Look at the pastors there. new level on pastors there. Take it, take it. Take that new level, take it. In the name of Jesus. In the name of Jesus. Business people, I said there's a next level. Receive breakthrough. Receive breakthrough. Show me those business people who are supposed to be millionaires. Others are in stagnation. I break that stagnation. I break that stagnation. In the name of Jesus. I break that stagnation. In the name of Jesus. I see a breakthrough coming to you. This is a week of breakthrough to you. I say Friday will never come without your breakthrough. Take it in the name of Jesus. That suffering is over. That delay is over. That suffering is over. That stagnation is over. In the name of Jesus. I want to say congratulations.